What's going on, buddy? I'm Dan Unfiltered. This is Unfiltered Reactions. He's back.
Showtime James, what's happening?
We're back.
What's up?
We're continuing.
I'm going to stop.
NF Let You Down this time, which is the first single I've ever heard the name of NF. Way back. You ever heard of it? It's kind of catchy.
Now, that's my first time actually watching this, you know. But you, you heard it way back?
I heard it way back. Or, actually, I'm not sure how old it is. It says November 2017. So,
never mind. I know a girl that's her birthday, but it's cool. This ain't about girls,
right? No, somewhere in 2017, I guess this came out. I had no idea it was NF, but I knew the hook. I don't know where the hell I heard it, but I heard it somewhere. Very catchy.
It sounds familiar.
Kind of a dark song.
Yeah. Is you gonna save him or no? Oh, you think it's for me to? Gotcha. Sing it, old man.
Sorry that I let you down. Let you down. Have these voices in my head. I wish that I could shut them down. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. Yeah. You don't want to make this work. That's just dark.
What the hell? We ain't gonna get out the car.
I like that little remix.
That's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown. But it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. It didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must've missed that joke. Let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy. It's like we're on the air.
Song was dark though.
Yeah.
It was fire, but damn, that was dark.
Well,
even the video was
pretty dark.
Pretty fucking dark.
It's like he drowned.
He let someone drown. Mm-hmm. He let someone burn alive in the car.
He's just letting everybody down.
If you want to be literal with it, yes.
Laying everybody down.
And since the lady called the old man Nathan at the end there, Nathan is NF. So I guess I was supposed to be like him in the future.
You know, old man him.
Old man him. Captain America style.
Yeah, pretty dope video. Pretty deep. Pretty dark.
Oh, yeah. The video is something I'd actually rewatch again just to see exactly what I missed, what was going on. Because lyrically, good Lord.
He always don't have the lyrics.
Yeah. He always has lyrics, man.
It's like you actually gotta like really listen. Cause it's pretty fucking interesting.
He really sound like M.O. here though.
Yeah, this one, you're right. Like M for real. Like when people first told me about NF, they said he sounds just like Eminem.
Yes, he do.
And I heard The Search first, and to me, I only heard Hobson. So that's fine. I didn't hear Eminem. I was like, no, not really. This does sound like Eminem.
Yes.
That's not a bad thing. They're from the same fucking area, so it makes sense of why you would sound similar. But man,
maybe like that a lot. You be from the same area. You got like the same lingo and everything stuff like that.
Everyone, we're in Atlanta right now, and everyone sounds like the Migos. Every rapper sounds like fucking Migos. It's ridiculous.
We're not in Atlanta, everybody. We're not in Atlanta.
They're not stalking us.
You never know.
You know. All right. We're going to get out of here, people. Let you down. Another fire one from NF. Guys, let me know down in the description box. I'm an idiot.
Comment section.
In the comment section. Thank you very much. That's why you're here. To save my brain for when it's waterlogged, full of alcohol or other things.
Water.
Or water. And Gabriel.
Yeah, just water. You don't drink alcohol, police.
Facts. Police. I'm of age. But anyway,
yeah,
guys, I'm trying to do the story. I'm going to continue with the NF story very soon. So, can you guys let me know in the comment section some NF songs that are dope, fire, that are not a part of the story, so I can keep the story separate? You know what I mean? Like, I know there's like an NF journey, like a storyline. Let me know some dope songs that are not a part of that, so I can listen to those in the meantime before I continue the journey. Anything else you'd like to say?
Never gonna let you down. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna let. Showtime. Girl, just be lying, man. Women be saying, I know we recording. You gonna edit it out anyways. Women just be lying, man. They be like, oh, I don't like younger dudes. And then they go out with a dude younger than. Fuck it. Let's go. All right. Damn.